So you're sitting, you feel your butt bones, you have your lower back against the wall, upper back and head are off of the wall. You're just gonna take an inhale, and as you exhale, you're gonna reach your hands, yes, but then you're gonna stay there. Your chest is gonna move away from your hands as you do your next exhale. So first step is both hands are moving, and then eventually we're gonna get the left hand to reach. And you should re-inhale and try to feel your upper back